The co-founder of the Southern Poverty Law Center is fired after 48 years. The exact reason for Morrissey's departure has not been released. However, the organization did release a statement saying that he was terminated. It says the SPLC is committed to ensuring that the conduct of our staff reflects the mission of the organization and the values we hope to instill in the world. When one of our own fails to meet those standards, we take it seriously and must take appropriate action.